It's just been a pleasure to be with your students this week. They're excellent. They have great attitudes, and they bring a great spirit of community to everything they do. And you know, I've been inspired by them from day one. I do this because when I was 6 years old, I got chill bumps one time listening to a piece of music. Listened to it over and over again, and as I listened to it each time, I got those same chill bumps. And I really believe that pretty much my life since then has been a pursuit of that moment as a six-year-old. And on Monday, when they sang Hallelujah the first time, I had that feeling, and then all the way through the week. So what a gift they've been to me. And this next piece is called In Meeting We Are Blessed. It was actually written for a choir that I conducted that was going to Kenya to sing with another choir. And I'm going to go right after this performance, I'm going to Kenya to work with that choir and my choir again. One of the kids who was in the choir that's going to sing this week in Kenya was in this choir 10 years ago. And it's kind of cool how it all comes full circle. So this is Troy Robertson. He's a Florida State graduate. It's his In Meeting We Are Blessed. And after that, we're going to do a piece that's in Zulu. And it basically means that we have hope. It actually speaks about in Jesus Christ we have hope, but it says that people are looking and searching. And you can kind of hear that in the joy of this piece that we end with today. It's been a real pleasure. Thank you for being here. Thank you for sending your students. Thank you for being advocates for this wonderful thing called music.